just him, Uso.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds. Main event, Jey Uso!
Not content with being the right hand anymore, Jey Uso has set out on his own path.
And it's a particularly treacherous path these days. There are a lot of men who have a grudge with his actions in the bloodline that are not easily forgotten.
Jey Uso is intent on proving himself to his competitors in the entire WWE universe.
See Jey Uso yeet some fools.
No yeet. We don't do that, Saxton. Especially you. No.
Yeet. Yeet.
The Enforcer, Solo Sikoa.
And his opponent, representing the Bloodline. From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa!
The younger brother of the Usos, but had a far different upbringing.
When Jimmy and Jey were getting their start in WWE, Solo was still getting into fights on the street.
Sikoa only has one thing on his mind right now,
and that's destruction.
This could get ugly fast.
A cold look in the eyes of Solo Sikoa, seemingly staring right through his old...
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
The tequila.
Well, that was a great counter to the single leg crab. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Crank in the head. Elbow drop.
Sikoa keeping his opponent at bay.
Solid punch.
A little rope assistance.
Attacking the arm.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And Sikoa gets taken a step back in the wrong direction there.
Yeah, and Jey had him well measured.
Corey, I imagine that this match is going to come down to veteran experience. Jey Uso has it. Younger brother Solo Sikoa, not so.
Here we go.
Whoa, look out. Soaring through the sky and crashing onto their opponent. So much damage inflicted.
Armbringer
encountered with a knuckle sandwich.
Drop. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going.
A raucous SmackDown crowd. They came to see the action.
And the blue brand is always ready to oblige, Cole.
Neither competitor makes it back. We have a double count out.